May 14, 2013. It is 90 degrees out, probably right now, and we're in
East Central Iowa.
East Central Iowa, and a friend of ours ain't planning in Southern Iowa because it's kind of, the grounds go up, but they might be starting tomorrow. And we're planning, and there's like, we got like, I would say 80% of it's done.
More like 30 to 50 maybe for 30, everybody.
I would say 50% done, and just about done. Then we might go get so that's it right now.
What are we planning into right now?
Delaney.
What are we planning into? What kind of ground is this? What was it last year?
Beans.
No.
Now we're turning corn and we got, let's see the bags up there. This is a 1790 John Deere planter and a 8320R John Deere tractor. Just hopefully gonna be done maybe around what time?
Tonight? Maybe midnight?
Maybe midnight.
Yeah. Probably 4 or 5 days of planning to get done yet of corn. Then what do we do next?
Beans. No, we got beans.
What do we gotta do next week? Make hay probably
make hay, and then we'll start doing beans.
Probably do both the same time if we have help.
Hopefully we'll do both the same time if we have enough help, and hopefully we'll get some hay cut.
Good luck to everybody who hasn't planted yet.
Good luck to everybody who hasn't planted yet.
Hopefully you get a chance to get in there and get it done, right?
Hopefully you get a chance to get in there and get it done.
Our next chance of rain is Friday night, I think. The better chance, so. Wide open, right?
Wide open.